You sure about this?
Well, it's the only way. Just be careful. We get to that tower, get Voda, bring him back to Hugo and leave.
My materials. I lost all of it in the fall.
We'll do without.
Yes. Please don't drop that torch.
I think we can climb that wall, but I'll need my hands free.
Thank you.
leave the torch to you. I'm afraid I'd drop it.
Fine. Keep hold of me.
You think we can get out of this?
We must. Let's go carefully. I knew it. I told you they were here.
There are millions of them. How? How can there be so many already?
Hugo, they're here for him. Yes, that will hold.
Look, they're climbing.
What? How?
This is so bad.
We get to that tower, get Rhoda, bring him back to Hugo and leave.
My materials. I lost all of it in the fall.
We'll do without.
Yes. Please don't drop that torch.
I think we can climb that wall, but I'll need my hands free. No choice.
I can't believe we're leaving the torch behind.
Nasty filth!
What do we do?
Let's use a stick.
It'll burn fast.
We'll keep a straight line.
Yes, very straight.
Lucas, when night comes...
Yes, nothing will stop them from getting out.
Ah!
Get to higher ground.
Fire's doing all right. For now.
For now. Good. One brazier at a time.
We can make it. We're making it.
There's a ladder.
The light doesn't reach the ladder.
The lock on that chain looks weak.
I see it. Well done. Let's go, quick. Higher ground. That's better.
I need to take a breath.
Breathe fast. I don't know how long it's going to last.
Really? A beam?
It's the only way. Right. Steady.
Wow. All right.
Just don't rush.
Ah!
Lucas!
I knew it.
Are you all right?
No, I'm surrounded.
The ladder. Get to high ground, quick.
Yes. Of course it had to happen to me. I need help. They're coming on to me.
Stay calm. You're fine for now.
For now?
I won't let you down! You know it! Good! That will do!
Be brave, and don't fall this time.
You can do it! Don't panic!
Too late for that!
Ah!
No! Ah! Be brave, and don't fall this time.
You can do it! Don't panic!
Too late for that! That was horrible. Thank you.
Please stop giving me cold sweats. Let's keep going. Getting closer to sunlight.
Maybe we'll get out closer to that tower. I can't wait to hear Master Rodar's plan about this.
It better be a damn good plan.
It will be.
Oh, no!
We're going down again?
We are.
It's a joke.
No. And Hugo's condition gets worse with every second we spend here.
Your mother is with him. He should be fine. No rats?
No, but they were here not long ago. Look at these bodies.
Fresh.
They're close. Careful. Oh, what is that?
Rails in the walls. It looks like an elevator. It could be a way out.
Lucas, what is that thing?
I read about this. It's an elephant. From Africa. Romans used them during circus games.
It's enormous. Look at its teeth.
This is surreal.
Yes. There's enough bones around. Let's get out of here. That smell.
I know it. It's sulfur. It's a smithy. A crank.
Let's see what it does. I'm going to need you.
Sure. Wow.
Oh no. Do you hear that?
Oh no, please no.
Look how many there are. We're stuck, Lucas.
No, no. Look at the platform. The brazier. It looks big enough to light the whole room.
How do we set it on fire?
I don't know. Saltpeter, sulfur, alcohol. Whatever we can find.
Fine. These rooms are open now. Maybe we'll find something. That's sulfur, right?
Yes. Some spilled on these planks. The chest up there might contain more. Fresh sulfur would be perfect.
Let's get up there. There's an elevator.
You're doing all right?
Having? Of course. It won't stay.
Can I help?
Good idea. Lucas, I need you to take care of this.
Of course.
Holding...
We're losing time.
On your go.
You can stop now.
Very well.
We need to move faster. I'm worried about Hugo.
The tower's not that far. As soon as we fly a boat down the hill.
We don't even know if he's in there. And with the rats. And those mercenaries.
Hey. One thing at a time.
Yes. Good.
So, found anything?
You were right. It's sulfur.
Yes. Now that is very good news.
All right. We need a second element. Then we'll craft an ignifer. Remember?
Ignifer. I forgot about this. Let's check that other room. Stock.
We need a preservative agent, like alcohol. Maybe in that chest.
All right. Let's try to keep these rats occupied first.
Don't fall.
Thank you, Lucas.
Good. But it won't be enough.
tell like this. Too many rats down there.
So, what's in it?
Alcohol bottles.
Yes, that's good. Very good. Come back. We have sulfur and alcohol. It's one of the best bases for an ignifer. Highly reactive. Mix them together.
Ignifer. I love that thing.
It's a lifesaver.
Done.
Shoot it at those embers with your sling and, well, hope that it works. Wow.
What the hell?
That was highly reactive indeed.
Thanks, Lucas. That ignifer will be more than useful. Now, let's try to get that platform down.
I think I've seen other cranks around.
We'll have a look.
Wow. That's a lot of antique jars.
I can easily picture a crowd getting heated with wine while gladiators fight.
Yes. Some things never change. Clay pot you have. It could concentrate the effect of an ignifer and release it on impact. Go on, try.
Let's hope it works.
I think we're gonna need more fire.
What now?
Cages. They had other beasts in there.
Whatever. Let's light this place up.
We'll need fire to get through those rats. Look up there. Can you shoot that brazier down?
This will help a lot. That was a great idea.
Pretty easy. You just need a pot.
All right, let's move this beast. Oh, that thing is too heavy.
That's what the crank on the other side is for. You need two people.
All right, you stay there. I'll go man that other one.
I'll wait for your go.
This is it, Amicia.
Hopefully.
If someone had told me we'd have our own circus games.
If someone had told me the world was about to collapse again. Very well. No, this crank won't do much more. I need to find the other one. To the crank now. Time to get that lift down and get the hell out of here.
All right, Lucas, I'm there.
I'm waiting for your go.
Oh.
Lucas, that's up to you.
Agreed.
Lucas, that's a job for you.
Fine.
I can't.
All right, you stay there. I'll go man that other one.
I'll wait for your go.
It's in your hands, Lucas.
Straight away.
I can't.
All right, you stay there. I'll go man that other one.
I'll wait for your go.
To the crank now. Time to get that lift down and get the hell out of here.
Lucas, I'm there.
I'm waiting for your go.
It's working.
I can't believe it.
Thank the Lord. This is it.
On your word.
Go. Let's get to the lift! Quick!
Steady!
How did we do this?
With exceptional skills and resilience.
It's starting again. Do you realize what that means?
I do. But we've been through this before.
You saw how they charged us. The way they move. They're faster, more agile, more intelligent.
But we made it.
Barely.
Let's find Magister Verdun. With the Order by our side, we won't have to face this alone anymore.
I really hope that you're right. Please tell me we didn't stray from it. Yes, the tower!
We got a bit closer, no?
A bit. But I'll take that. I see no sign of those mercenaries.
Let's hope it doesn't mean they found him.
Let's just hurry.
This place actually seems pretty nice.
Before the bite, yes.
A vegetable garden. Oh, look at that. Amicia, you should come see this. I think you'll like it.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Whoever planted it won't see it grow.
Hugo will love it. I'll keep it there, like before.
It suits you.
Well, thank you. Let's keep going. Close to the tower. One last push. This thing is big. He has to be in there.
It looks like the safest place anyway.
If the Order still has that power, maybe they could save Hugo.
Until Arno arrives to get him out. Tell your men to stand ready to storm the tower.
Didn't you hear? We have men missing. Something is going on here. Let's go get the alchemist and leave this bloody place.
We wait for Arno. It's an order.
All right, your call.
He really is in the tower. And they'll storm it soon. Lucas, this is our last hope to save Hugo.
Yes, we must get Magister Verdun out before their chief arrives.
No, come on!
Someone's hiding in the area! Start looking! Some bastards going after me! Find them! Move your ass! We've got intruders! Someone's hiding in the area! Start looking! Right!
We've been spotted!
Thank you.
out.
They followed us. No, we don't have time.
We have to escape now!
Hey, with me!
Drogo!
Hey, you. What's wrong?
Dave, the killer's around.
Damn. How am I gonna get there?
Gotta be you.
Gotta be you.
wish to be eaten alive.
Over here! Don't let him get away!
We've been seen!